I need to be seen. But then, I'm scared. I have all this kindness inside of me. And I don't know how to make it my friend. Look at me. But please, leave some pieces intact. Look at me. I'm searching for the connections between our souls. I feel guilty for always acting in socially accepted ways. I feel guilty for being appropriate. I feel guilty for always doing the right thing, taking the wise decisions, always making the safe choices. I feel guilty for not taking risks. I feel guilty for not sharing my feelings, for not expressing my thoughts. I feel guilty for not doing enough for myself and for the people I'm not being.
My anxiety started when I was 9 years old. I didn't really know it was when I was scared of it. I got into many excuses. Such brutal issues that I could cry and scream about just to justify the constant feeling of terror. Now I understand everything it may be that way. But understanding doesn't make it go away. It's strong, really roots. Still spread through my being. They're part of my flesh just as much as my veins are. I cannot live without my anxiety. I don't know how to. But I'm not living this planet until I find a way.